should I be worried? Death sometimes symbolizes change. Not always a bad thing.
Where'd you get this painting?
I saw it in a dream. Then I ran across it at this antique store on 3rd. I was drawn to it. Felt like karma meant for me to have it. I thought you'd like it too.
You're right about that. I like it. It's nice.
For something tonight. How is rob these scumbag drug dealers and give to the poor?
Well, see, we know all about you taking from guys like me and giving it to the poor. But then again, you do keep a little for yourself.
You found me out, didn't you?
make you feel better, then think of us like a charity.
Well, I kind of like that. Because, you know, I'm in the mood to give. Spirits are malicious.
You gotta change your life, Harlan.
Look, I'm out. I promise. I promise.
I'm serious. I can't take this anymore. We just can't help everyone.
I know. I know. I'm out. I promise. I'm out. I'm kind of looking at this whole thing as a new beginning. This friend who's told me he has a lot of really nice opportunities. I don't know. I thought this could be a really good chance from the beginning.
Sounds good to me.
I'm excited.
Tomorrow. Here's the address. You better get some rest.
Thank you, sir. Well, that's some trailer trash right there.
What are you staring at?
You cast a spell on me. I was blind, but now I see. You work your magic, that's the key. Your wave, your wand, and cast a spell on me. Not sure if you hypnotize me. Maybe just mesmerize.
You okay?
Yeah, man, I'm good.
Just checking.
Is this the first pickup today?
It's the only pickup. Max says you're all right. That's good enough for me.
But you hit a drive, that's it.
Yes.
We clear?
Crystal clear.
Stay awake.
Yeah, man.
All right.
Do I look sleepy? Yeah.
Why are you whispering?
job done.
With who?
Max.
Something wrong with this guy. I don't like him.
You know what? Like I said, it's a job.
You said you were gonna leave that stuff behind you.
Look, it's a legitimate job. I take money from point A to point B.
Yeah. How many times have I heard that before?
You know what? I can't hear you. I'm about to call you back.
Supposed to go down quietly. It's nowhere under control, Max. This was supposed to go down quietly. Now they're heading in the opposite fucking direction.
What we have here is a failure to communicate.
We're running low on fuel. Karen, this is Alpha Bravo 2 requesting priority landing.
Are you all right? Sir, I need you to put your hands where I can see them.
Andrew's injured. Call an ambulance.
This is 4 Adam 7. I have code 901, corner of 7th and Tropicana.
Found it abandoned. Cops picked up Bruno in the gutter.
Where's the money?
It's gone.
I want you to find that driver.
Max, find him!
I'm dead if I lose that driver.
Details are sketchy, but a casino guard and a dozen cops have ID'd him as a driver of the truck.
Talking?
Nothing yet. I still don't understand why we're involved.
Well, he's part of a drug deal that went south.
He's being released into general population. He still claims he doesn't remember anything.
We'll throw him on the main line. He'll talk to him.
me try first.
You?
I can handle it.
You want to take a crack at him? Go ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Let's see what you got. Max was shot in the head last night. Low-life freak who dabbled in black magic. The list of possible suspects is endless. You've just run out of alibis.
You know, I was just telling your lady friend, this was a legitimate driving job.
Legit drivers don't run from the police.
Even when somebody puts a gun to your head and threatens to kill you if you don't?
Oh, I believe you. So where's the truck?
You know, I really think that Max knows what the truck is.
Max is dead. Three police officers were killed while in pursuit. That's murder one. Pal. Life without parole.
Either you guys are gonna have to get your story straight, or I'm gonna be so confused I just won't know what to do.
You get yourself a good lawyer.
Thank you. search the area?
It's so hard. I keep thinking I'm gonna wake up and it's just gonna be another nightmare. But there's no miracle this time.
If I could take it back, I would. You're gonna get through this. Look back to the days when you're in college and you're kicking everybody's ass.
You're a champion. Think back to that.
How could this happen?
I got the appeal, you know.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
I've been getting calls at the house.
From who?
Thank you. me, or I'm gonna cut your fucking heart out.
You know what, Bruno? I got some advice for you. I think you should be my motherfucking guest.
You motherfucker! I'm gonna kill you!
Tax 75% on the cigarettes and 100% on the nose can. I'm hungry as shit. Let's go.
Sheriff Chopper, that sounds like it could have possibilities.
Read the details, then get rid of it.
If it sounds like something that you down with, you're welcome to come along.
But listen, I know you're smart. If the plan's smart, I'll be riding with you.
Look, tell you straight up, I'm just looking for a little taste of that squirrel that everybody say you got stashed. Now, you follow those directions. If you where you supposed to be when it say you supposed to be there, then I know you a rider.
I'm happy to share, man. The plan's smart with you, riding together, you hear me?
Yeah.
Since when's the DEA give a shit about murdered inmates?
$20 million is still missing.
Seems like it always come back to money, don't it now?
Where is it?
As I had mentioned to you before, I hit my head real hard. And I have amnesia, and seems to me like that amnesia is kind of life insurance.
So maybe if you cooperate, your sentence would be lessened. You see, I've been doing all this research on Max, and he was clean. No files, no priors, not in any database.
And you seem so surprised.
None of it makes any sense. I put together all my leads and nothing adds up.
You find me, Max. My memory might could get really good really quick.
Max is dead. Move on. Here's my card, if you need to get a hold of me.
Thank you.
You and that fed bitch.
Yeah, well, everybody want the money, you know.
Yeah, so when you ready, raise up.
If it's more, I'll be ready.
Look, I guarantee you a change of scenery, jog your memory on that loop, partner.
Let's put it like this. Let those who should be liberated get gone where they got to go.
Who's a cool motherfucker?
That's cool, y'all.
Moon jumping cattle battle?
What?
John, my mom, Pico Pepper.
What?
Sneeze, who's in on the Sunset Stripper?
What?
Oh, you don't know G-Bonic? Nigga, I said goodnight.
Let's go!
Max, give me a phone.
You got to love it, baby.
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, it's me.
Hey, you okay? I just heard the news. What's going on?
Listen, forget about that. I need you to get out of the house right away.
But what do you...
Listen. Pack all your shit. Don't be following the code of the place I told you. You know where it is.
Think that was a good idea?
Come on now, man. That's none of your business. He take care of you?
He's already down south.
I'm gonna take this one, y'all take that one.
Oh, hell no. You tripping. We ain't splitting up.
Listen to me, man. You did me right. I'm gonna do you right. Good luck down south. Find Max.
What?
I think he's alive.
How can that be? Like, we need to get out of here. We need to go back home to Memphis. My parents, they'll put us up somewhere.
Look, you don't want to expose your parents to trouble with the law, harboring a fugitive, stuff like that, you know.
You can't remember where the money is.
Well, let me put it this way. As long as I can't remember, they might not try to kill me because then they'd never get the money. You understand? These people are the kind of people that will never stop unless I stop them.
You know what? You do whatever it takes for us to have a life after this.
Prison break caught on tape by an amateur photographer earlier today, and one of the escapees has been identified as Harlan Banks.
This is a real fuck up. Agent knows. I'd say you failed.
Yeah, it happens.
Nothing just happens, Knowles, but then you're young. I appreciate it. I watch off the team.
Well, you can't do that.
You met with Banks before he broke out. You disobeyed direct orders.
No, I was following the agency's rules. What if he initiates contact?
If he calls you, you call me. Verstehen Sie? Don't fuck up again, Miss Knowles.
Yes, sir.
This is a protection diagram.
What took you so long?
You know what? You won't believe me if I told you.
I was thinking you might have split town without your soldier.
You got the wrong guy, man.
I love for you too, OG.
But look, let's get the money from the bad guy so we can take it all, you see?
Both our asses is on the line.
I watch your back, you watch my back, and I help you get all them bastards first-class tickets to hell. And maybe that'll be the medicine for your amnesia.
You know what, man? I can feel it. It's coming. My memory's coming.
Hallelujah.
It's coming back.
Yeah.
You know, you drive like shit, man. Anybody ever tell you that? You drive like a motherfucking old lady.
Cannot kill me. I will not die. Somebody once said that you ain't somebody.
Here, Thomas Poppin. So this been a minute, right?
Cool. What's up, money? How you feeling?
Yeah, this is my twin brother right here.
Yeah, you made the big time. 6 o'clock news.
Oh, shit. D in the back?
Yeah, always. What's up with the white cat?
Co-signing for him. He the truth.
All right.
D. Ice. What up, dog?
Same shit, different talent. This is my partner right here, Harlem.
Walks like a black man. Breathes like a killer.
Nice to meet you.
Popo on our ass is real hard.
So's I heard.
We gonna need your graces on this one, OG.
Putting in some work, huh?
Yeah, yeah. The only thing, it might just come back on you.
Shit. Dickie D don't see nothing, right?
As long as you don't feel it.
You know that's right.
You still a realist.
Here's what's on the menu.
How much?
How you planning on paying? Cash or cash?
Micah should kill you. As soon as I got it, you got it.
No worries, Holmes.
To me, like, you know, the way he's walking, that he might have been what we call the punk.
Yeah, you know what?
Or somebody's bitch.
If he really a punk, he gonna get that money up quick.
We gonna have to get the money quick.
For sure.
Well, here I go.
Let's do it.
Teaching some gun foo.
Hey,
yeah.
Max sent me.
Bullshit, he's dead.
Bullshit happens, you know.
Who the fuck are you?
And I thought I was ignorant. This one crazy motherfucker. Now, we can do this the easy way or the hard way. Easy way is you're gonna tell me what I wanna know. I let you go, you just stay in the car. Let me walk away. You lead your life, and I lead mine. Hard way is, I'm gonna take this 6-inch gun. I'm gonna blow your 2-inch dick off. I'm just pointing that right there right now. Safety's off. And now my finger's starting to get tighter and tighter.
All right. 4th Street. 4th and fucking Main. Vincent and Garen have a deal going down tonight.
You made the right decision. I'll let you go now.
About himself.
Oh, yeah? He's leaking down there.
management?
Yes, sir, I have, but this worked better.
Maybe right. They say you were right, or maybe right.
But one or the other, man, was fun.
Soldier. Word on the street, all this around here ran by a black dragon mafia. Some fool named Ming Lee. He the leader. I got the digits.
Well, did you say Ming Lee or Ming Ling?
You got yours.
Ming Lee. Ming Lee, I got you. Mm-hmm. Would you do me a favor and give me the Tong boy on the phone? Folks who took down your jewelry store the other day, they're gonna be at 4th and Main, 3rd floor, 4 o'clock. Be there and do something good. They could take care of business.
That was just sexy voice?
Yeah, man, that was his girlfriend, that's why.
I thought he was supposed to fuck him up, not fuck him.
Ooh, that's my shit! Come with me!
I'll bury niggas, what will you see? When you had it at 9, do you really wanna die? Why did they die? Did they die? Did they die?
What you know about that? Yeah. Huh?
Look at that squid. Look at him.
Thank you.
fucking hell, you asshole.
He's in hell. You sure?
Fuck you.
God is my witness. Oh, I forgot. I don't need no fucking witnesses.
Garrett, what's up?
I heard your boss is dead.
Oh, you heard right. Who is this?
I'm somebody you fucked and sent to prison, boy.
Arlen.
Yeah, y'all fucked me, now you gonna pay.
Well, you know, things get really screwed up, man. Bruno wigged out. Cops got tipped off. Now you ran with the money.
Let me tell you something. You guys betrayed me. Now I'm coming for you.
Don't be stupid, Arlen. It's nothing personal.
Like you find your way up in here.
I'm just meeting a friend here.
In here?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not in the wrong place, honey?
Yeah, I'm positive.
Okay, I'll just clean it off your table.
What exactly are you doing, Harlan?
Max is alive.
What? There's no way.
No, little birdie told me he's alive.
Yeah, well, your information's wrong. I saw the body.
You saw a body? Max. Max is being protected.
By who?
I think by your friends.
Like what? Witness protection?
Maybe. You should check that out.
No, I don't have clearance.
Well, then I guess this was a waste of time.
Wait, please. What did you expect?
I expected you to care about the truth and finding out about the truth.
Which is?
When we were at the heist, there was an undercover car watching us. It didn't even come after us until after we'd already taken off with the money. Max has got friends high up in your department.
What are you saying? Max and Saunders? You can't be serious. Do you have proof?
I'd like you to get into the computers. No matter what you have to do, find out about the connection between Max and your people. Believe me when I tell you, there is one.
Okay. forensics report on the warehouse, sir. We came up empty.
Shit. I'll get the DNA team on it.
Right away.
Miss Knowles, so nice to see you. You talked to him again last night, didn't you?
Yes. How did you know?
Weren't you supposed to notify me immediately when you talked to him?
You tapped my phone. What are you afraid of, Saunders?
Get the fuck out of my face.
Hey, Lori, what you got?
Well, I ran a cross and through search like you asked, and I found a file that reference Mike Stevens.
Don't even tell me.
It's under Killmaster. Highest agency clearance, and look where I found it. I mean, what's this about, Rusty?
Hi, guys. Find anything?
Oh, well, I better go back to see how my search is running.
What's going on, Rusty?
Maybe I should ask you the same question.
What are you talking about?
I'd like to know why I'm looking for a file that's a level 6 classification, which is already on your computer.
Who was Max's original handler?
Lucky enough, I'm not even supposed to be talking to you.
Rusty, please, I am being set up.
What?
By Saunders.
The one and only.
Please.
What the fuck is going on?
I'm working.
Excuse us.
Stevens, your informant?
You want to dance with the devil? Let's dance.
You lied to me from day one. You knew Harlan was innocent. You changed records, you deleted files, and every single time I got close, you shut me down. Now what are you hiding?
You got nothing on me, but I got plenty on you, honey. I'll tell you what. You bring in the money, bring in Harlan. And I'll make it all go away. Yeah.
Harlan. You were right. Saunders is involved. Max was his informant.
Yeah, no, we just gotta prove it.
Look, I've got an address for you, Vincent. 1429 Oak Hill Road. So what's your plan?
Well, I'll meet him.
What makes you think they're gonna show?
I got 20 million reasons why they'll show up.
Harlan, you can't kill the whole world.
I'm not planning on killing the whole world. Just those people trying to kill me.
I think this all has to do with Max. The visions, the apparition.
He's just one part of the picture.
Well, he's the biggest part, Harlan. You know that. He's capable of more than I can see.
In your dreams, are you seeing him alive or dead?
Neither. Both.
Thank you.
knew you'd come for me.
Well, that's because when you fuck people over, you always have to be looking over your shoulder, waiting for just a moment like this.
Well, if you hadn't have run, I wouldn't have screwed everything up.
Murder one when you didn't do nothing is kind of hard, you know what I mean?
Just business, Harlan.
I got some business for you now.
Why don't you bring me the money, because you got nowhere to go.
I came where I'm going.
You've been smart up until now, Harlan. Start getting stupid.
You listen to me.
Until I get my fucking money, I fucking own you. Ow! 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 Fuck! It's not gonna stop with me, man. Fucking ace, you're not gonna stop me. I got partners. I got fucking partners. You're gonna come after you. You're gonna be on the 6 o'clock news.
Yeah, but you know what? Your partners are all dead.
No! No, they're not. Wait a minute. Ow! Wait a minute.
Go ahead, call. Who you got to call?
He's here.
Let me talk. Who's this? All right, I'll tell you what. You want the money? I'll give you the money. If you promise me, after y'all get the money, this is it, it's over. And I won't have to be looking over my shoulder no more. Deal? All right.
Okay.
10 minutes before, I'm going to call you and tell you where and when here. All right.
You're smart.
Yeah, pick me up at 5. Do this and you'll get the money.
I was born with the devil inside me.
How chilling. Seems like you were also born with an extraordinary propensity for
music. Well, I'm glad you appreciate it. You've come alone.
Yes, sir, I have.
Innocence. That's where the real power is. What do I care about? Innocence, that's where the power lies. Mystical power between innocence and evil.
Let's face it, you're not a master of illusion. You're a master con artist. And just a sick guy that's gotta be stopped. I'd say now's the time.
So you won't let me do my work? Well, we can't shoot you. That's too jejun. But we can eliminate you. Perhaps in a reality that you might be familiar with.
That would be good, otherwise it would be too jujun.
Bartholomew, I want you to meet Harlan. To a new beginning.
Like civilized people?
Yes, sir. That's what I was hoping.
It's nothing personal, Harlan. You know, we just need somebody who didn't know about the money wasn't gonna get greedy or stupid.
Listen, I just want to make sure that once I give you guys the money, you're gonna leave me alone.
Nice story. Now put the weapons down. Do it now.
What are you doing here?
Miss Knowles, put down the gun.
What the hell took you so long, huh?
You bastard.
Can't trust nobody.
Harlan, I believe you, but this situation is starting to peeve me off, so we need to know where the money is right now, or I will blow Miss Knowles' brains all over the place.
Hey, Sonny, you look a little outnumbered here. Well, you got no backup? You gonna read us all our rights here, or are you having a little trouble with internal affairs?
Shut up, you uneducated delinquent.
You're so embarrassing.
Now you've been smart so far, so don't get stupid. You know what really gets my goat? That expression, war on drugs. You know the expression, war on drugs? That's like making war on aspirin. Do you have any idea what I make? This isn't about drugs. This is about money. So where's the money? Show me the money, Harlan.
Hey, Saunders, shut the fuck up and get the fucking money!
Got it for you right now.
Thank you.
Mr. Holmes! Come on, Rachel, what are you trying to prove? Let's be reasonable here. This is all getting a little too emotional. Can't seriously give a shit about these scumbags. Rachel! I'm really starting to lose my patience. This is really starting to piss me off. Now look, we are a team. I can't have you running off at the mouth.
What is wrong with you?
You hurt my feelings, baby.
So good.